Nacogdoches ISD isn't the only one facing power outages this morning. Deep East Texas has reported more than 5,000 people are in the dark as a result of the flash flood. Now, Nacogdoches is seeing the most, with more than 3,000 outages in the area. But Lufkin, Huntington, Douglas, and others are facing issues too. City officials are advising people to stay off the roads as some cars had water up to their roofs.